Then in 1970, Gypsy was diagnosed with lung cancer. She was gone in 4 months. But in her centennial year, her life is an inspiration to a new generation, especially at the New York School of Burlesque. Founder Joe Weldon says, Gypsy Rose Lee proved a stripper can have class.
She kept it fun. She allowed people to look at her as beautiful and still proved that she had a brain and a voice.